There's nothing like a fancy high school drama. Blood and Water has got it all. Drama, mystery, rich kid debauchery, smoldering. Here's your guide to know who's who on the new hit drama and their real life partners. If you liked the video, give it a like and subscribe to my channel. Ama Kuamata. Puleng Kumalo. Kuamata is a 21-year-old actor who appeared in series like the South African drama Gomorrah, as well as shows including Muvango and Rhythm City. Blood and Water makes her first starring role. She is currently single and doesn't have a boyfriend. Koshin and Gemma. Fikile Bele. Blood and Water appears to be this 19-year-old actor's first major role. Koshin and Gemma is in a relationship with her boyfriend named Jean-Luc Godol. The couple appears to be dating for 2 years and couldn't be in a better relationship. Tabang Molaba. KB. This 25-year-old model, actor and musician has appeared on other South African TV shows like The Queen. He isn't dating anyone at the moment. Back in 2017, however, the actor talked on Twitter about his interest in finding love. The tweet read, "I'm ready to be an amazing boyfriend to someone's daughter and treat her like a queen." Dylan Windvogel. Wade Daniels. This 20-year-old actor is making his big break on the Netflix series. His girlfriend is unknown at the moment. Arno Grief. Chris Ackerman. Grief is a 25-year-old actor and musician who made his on-screen debut in 2012. He is dating a girl by the name of Iluska Nagy. Ryle DeMornay. Chad Morgan. The 31-year-old performer and fitness model competed on the third season of South African reality series Presenter Search. His girlfriend is a fitness model from Cape Town. Her name is Mel Corbett. Gretelie Finchman. Reese van Rensburg. Finchman is a 19-year-old actor. She is possibly single. Gael Mabalan. Tandeka Kumalo. Blood and Water is full of emerging talent, but Mabalan is an established star. The 35-year-old model and actor has appeared in South African series including The Road, Generations, and Greed and Desire. She is married to Kabelo Mabalan and they have 2 kids together. They are a lovely family.